Time to end this. Come on. Let's go. Time to water the horses.
Don't get sad.
I want to plan something. Don't give Cockman no back.
How can I help you?
What are you selling? What's good? Take care now.
How may I assist you?
Need some armor. So long.
Fox on a lot of you.
Ooh!
Baron gets sad. He gets angry. He's always drinking.
You, white one, think your two swords could take on 40?
Little prick.
I'm listening. What do you come to me with?
Gave Tamara your gift.
How'd she react?
Probably not like you'd have wanted. She threw the doll away.
Threw it away? Oh, gods, I hoped, despite all. Oh. Well, what of Anna?
Still don't know anything specific, but I'm on her trail.
Well, will you stand there like a knob? Find her!
So long.
Ever heard of preventive arse wounding?
Come on. Whoa!
He gets sad. He gets angry. And he's always drinking.
That's it, Roach. Run, Roach.
destroyed this one too.
You the ones destroying shrines all over Velen?
What's that got to do with you?
What's it got to do with you?
We are the heralds of lightning, heavy drops from leaden clouds. Unleashed, the lightning's name shall be Overman.
The locals claim the gods are unhappy, no fear of their wrath.
The wrath of the gods? The gods are dead. We but dispose of their rotting remains, the dying embers of superstition that harms.
Great. Need a favor, though. You gotta clean up after yourselves here. Then go back to wherever you came from, dispose of those embers there.
Religion is the opiate of the masses. The gods are dead. Thus speaks Master Friedrich of Ochsenfurt. Common folk fear religion and the priests, not the gods. And this fear enslaves us in fetters of ignorance. We must forge a new morality, or rid ourselves of morality altogether.
Amusing as this little show is, I'm getting bored. Leave, and don't come back.
Or what?
Or I'll tell on you to the headmistress.
Repression! Attack the system's lackey!
Come on, come closer. Well, how long you gonna make me wait? Let's end this.